you're noticing more spiders in your home this year, you're not alone. Exterminators say they've seen a 25% increase in activity this year. 4029's Kyle Lamberger shares some steps that you can take to reduce the number of unwanted visitors.
There's a lot of rainfall. It brings out a lot of other bugs, and spiders can recognize that, so they come to the surface as well because they can have some dinner time.
There are close to 500 types of spiders in our area, but only two can cause serious injury: the black widow and the brown recluse.
All spiders will have a certain amount of venom in them. They use the venom for capturing their prey, but very few spiders have venom that's of particular concern to human beings.
The black widow's venom causes muscle cramping that moves through the body and is extremely painful. A brown recluse bite actually kills the surrounding tissue.
If they get enough venom into you, they can cause the flesh to die all the way back to the bone.
And Arkansas is at the center of recluse distribution.
There's probably no home or outbuilding in all of Arkansas that does not have a brown recluse.
As the name suggests, the spider is reclusive. It likes to stay in quiet places, including attics and storage boxes.
This would be a common area for a brown recluse to be in.
Tony Hoffman of Rove Pest Control says the first step to reducing spiders is to look for webs.
As you go throughout the garage area, there's lots of webbing here that you can see where there's lots of spider activity.
And knock them down.
We want to clean up the house a little bit, get rid of the spider habitats.
Then spray pesticide around the perimeter of the home, as well as windows and doorways.
Most of your spiders will hang out in cracks and crevices around your home. Spiders can actually get into the home through these cracks in the doorways and underneath the door.
Kyle Lamberger, 4029 News.
Experts also suggest spraying around pipes underneath sinks.